Okay, this is the four animal sign who are very good in love.
That's right.
Yeah, they will have to seek a lot of wealth opportunity. Okay, so your IC one of them, by all means, join them or you can co-broke with them or track them, you know, whatever you can. Yeah, because you need to wealth opportunity. Okay, generally, of course you don't your client. Okay, so this is general. So this one, why? Because rabbit this year, they have actually called golden chest. Yeah, in metaphysics, they got Xinghui. Yeah, it's a golden chest. They have this luck of golden chest. Means golden chest referring to your safe deposit box. You will earn and you save. Yeah, for the horse, it's like the old ancient time, they call it treasure star, where people will tend to, the old official, will take the income, stable income from the emperor, right, from the palace, right. You got Feng Lu, something. So they have this type of money on, yeah, the money luck. And for the tiger this year, they have also, they call it national treasure, Guo Ying. You know, this one is like, you know, like the country has its own reserve, yeah, 准备金, like that, it's like this. And of course, the monkey is very special. They call it is a Jade Hall. Jade Hall means that anything you touch, turn to gold. So your property will appreciate over time. So you will see your buyer or somebody who are born in the year of the monkey, their chances is, or even the horse, yeah, chances they are very affinity to property like this year. Because everything you see, they see good value. So if they buy, you follow. You know, something like that. Yeah?
Okay.